Hi, I'm Abby. I'm the family worker at the Baptist Church here in Bovey. Now, as it's Easter week, we have a challenge that is not just for the kids, but for anybody who would like to take part. Now, I know there's loads of people in Bovey who enjoy being really creative, and so we thought it would be great if people could make some miniature Easter gardens. Now, if you've never seen a mini Easter garden before, I have a simple one here that we put together this morning. And you just find a plate or a baking tray or anything like that and create a garden out of things that you just find lying around. And the idea with an Easter garden is that we're reflecting on the Easter story, and particularly the part in the Bible that says that Jesus didn't stay dead after he died on the cross, but came alive again, leaving us with an empty tomb and hearts that are full of hope, which is a message that we really need right now. Now, you can use anything you like for your mini Easter garden. If you can't get outside, you could even paint a picture of one, make a Lego model or a junk model of an Easter garden. But however you do it, what we'd really like you to do is to take pictures of it and send them in to the Churches Together email address, hello@bovychurchestogether.org.uk, because we'd like to put together an online gallery that we can show on Easter Sunday. Now, Bovey has been brilliant in putting rainbows in the window and teddy bears for people to spot. Maybe you'd even like to put your Easter garden outside so that people taking their daily walk can enjoy them as well. But whatever you do, please take pictures and send them to us, because we'd love to see them.